officer natin for cargo ship nandito. Any cargo vessel, no? Nandyan, meron tayong soup spoon, dinner knife, and dinner pork and dessert, no? Dessert pork. So kung wala man dyan, kung kanyari walang soup, tatanggalin nyo lang yung soup spoon, no? Kung walang dessert, tatanggalin yung dessert spoon. So dyan nag-a-adjust sa cargo ship ang table setup, no? So ito yung pang officer. Okay, so for ratings, makikita natin dito yan. So water, cooling glass o highball glass o drinking glass nandyan dapat, no? Kung pinapractice naman sa barko ninyo yung water goblet para sa ratings, okay lang din. Pero sometimes pang ano yun, pang special occasion, kinikip namin yon. So that's why yung mga ordinary glass lang pinapagamit sa ratings. Okay? So meron din ditong spoon, no? Spoon, fork, and dessert. So ganun din, mag-a-adjust rin kayo. Kung wala naman dessert, tatanggalin yung dessert spoon or pork, no? Pag pork spoon, pork is para sa na dessert, para siya sa dry dessert, no? Pag spoon na dessert, ibig sabihin liquid dessert yung ipi-prepare. Okay?